Yo, what's going on, you guys? It's your boy Nenrique. Today I'll be doing a video discussing Kurapika's new Nen power. Now, when it comes to Kurapika, however you want to pronounce his name, me personally, I say Kurapika because that's just how I pronounce it. I know some people, they're going to want to break my neck for it, but hey, let's just move on. We know who we're talking about. But when it comes to Kurapika, we know that basically his Nen power is very OP. Basically, the chain jail is able to basically use it on any type of phantom troop member and they're done. I mean, they basically can't do anything. We saw that it was able to basically immobilize the Vogan. We saw what he was able to do to the Shadow Beast. Granted, they were the Shadow Beast and they weren't necessarily, like, you know, they were kind of fodder, but he was able to still, like, fodderize all of them. But when he used it on Krollo, I was like, damn, that's when I knew that this Nen ability wasn't just something to play with. Because I'm gonna be honest, when he used it on Vogan, I thought to myself for a little bit, I was like, okay, maybe he got to use it on Vogan, maybe because Vogan isn't necessarily the, you know, I was thinking that Vogan wasn't going to be one of the strongest members. But when he used it on the leader Krollo, I was like, yeah, now we know that his ability is something real. But with his ability, the biggest flaw with this ability is the fact that he can only use it on a phantom troop member. So let's say if he's fighting Hisoka, he's basically useless. I mean, he wouldn't be able to use any type of Nen whatsoever. So that's one of the biggest reasons why I didn't like Kurapika's abilities, because it's useless against anybody who isn't a Phantom Troop member. But granted, we do know that Kurapika, his main goal is only to take out the Phantom Troop member, so I can see, or the whole Phantom Troop, he wants to only take them out, so I can see why he made that deal. However, with the election arc of Hunter x Hunter, we got introduced to Jing, and Jing basically said, or he basically shown us that you can have more than one Nen ability. He was one of the first people that, like, made me think that, like, actually made me realize, okay, so you can actually have more than one ability that's actually OP. Because we know Jing, he's able to basically copy Nen's, he's able to copy Nen abilities and use them, and he's basically able to master them. We saw what he was able to do with Leorio's ability. That's not even his main thing. So this got me thinking, will Kurapika get a new ability? Now, me personally, I do believe that he will have to get some new ability, especially if he plans on going into the Dark Continent. Maybe he already has the new ability, he just hasn't shown us. But I do think it will evolve his Scarlet Eyes, because we know the Scarlet Eyes, it's basically like the Sharingan from Naruto, where you're basically able to, like, you get basically all your senses get enhanced and everything. So maybe he'll use his Nen ability to somehow make himself, like, way stronger. Maybe he'll use some type of thing that has to evolve his Scarlet Eyes. I think that'll be a dope way to incorporate it, because his Scarlet Eyes really haven't been used that much. They only been shown when he was angry, but he didn't necessarily, like, use them a lot when it comes to the series. So I really do hope that his new Nen ability evolves his Scarlet Eyes. But overall, that's basically it for this little video. Do you guys think that Kurapika will get a new Nen ability, or do you guys think he'll just try to use some type of new form of chain jail? Now, me personally, I do think it'll be dope if he was able to use some variation of the chain jail, but I don't think he will, because he already made that contract. Comment what you guys think down below. Subscribe if you haven't. Peace out.